Hey guys, Spencer Sonic Stone here, and this is episode 54 of KS8. Oh, okay, testing. Sorry if I do that. Well, this is getting boringer every episode. Act 2 is not even over. It's been like nearly 10 episodes. This sucks. Well, let's see what happens today on this episode. Okay. Well, I've been hitting my 25 minute mark more or less every time. That's good. We are out and we're seeing those shadow figures. So, yeah, we are. Let's just... No, no, go away. You don't say.
Hey, good morning.
Annoying orange.
Thanks, and yeah, I do remember if they're called. Nothing serious. Off to wait for him to see if she's awake yet. Not exactly. It seems she caught the cold that I had. Yeah, anyways, I'll ask the nurse for some cold medication to give her if she doesn't get better soon. Fade away to darkness.
Well, that was fast. 3 minutes, seriously. We're back in our room. Kenji's gonna appear this part. I don't know, I haven't watched it yet, and don't comment about it. Because it's a blind OP, remember guys? If you do, you're gonna get banned. Well, you're gonna get blocked. Sorry, but if I'm too extreme, but I just want to do this OP right and good. In fact, I might disable comments for future episodes. If it's too close, so... Oh. What the? Barely. That's just weird. Okay. Hello.
You have to imagine
Rinsa, dude. Oh no. Blah. Never mind. Actually, that was not true about visiting. Emmy doesn't count even if she visits. She always pampers me too much. I think she's having too much fun. I think I forgot how to put a bra on by myself. Which is probably why I don't have one. Infect things or one really big insect thing with lots of wings, very much color and everything. What's the word for those? Oh, never mind, I remember. It's butterflies. I love butterflies. They are the best animal. What the freak? Dun. The ascetic? What's that? Is it a typo? I don't know. I haven't seen typos. Okay, isn't that good? I'm happy for you, I think. That's what I think. You shouldn't look so sad all the time. I mean, looking sad is fine if you're not sad, but you look sad like you're actually sad. That's no good. Are you going to some training camp where they make men out of boys or mountaintop meditation? Oh, I guess that's fine. I just think it seemed like a good idea. Maybe it's not. Likes to look at sleeping girls or someone else? Maybe there were many of those. I can't remember. You can stay. Wait. I can walk you to the door. It's the least a gentleman can do. What the? I have always wanted to say that. Still, this act's not over, that's...
Hello? Hello?
I'm okay. What do you mean, yesterday? What? I have a pretty bad memory. What about yesterday? I don't remember that kind of thing happening. I remember that I promised to show you one place, though. Did that happen for real? Maybe I just think that I remember that, but I really don't. Okay, do you wanna go? Forest. New place. Okay guys, well, see you guys next time on the show. More stuff. Bye, guys.